Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather early on a Friday morning. A cool start to the day. A drier air mass has come in during the overnight, and that'll set us up for a cooler afternoon with the wind coming in off the water. We'll see partly to mostly sunny skies, not expecting any rain today. All the dry air you can see back up from Toronto, Ottawa, up into central Canada. And this is our weather for today, but there is moisture building off to our south, and unfortunately, we've got some rain coming in for the weekend. You can see on the timeline some high clouds draped across southern areas this afternoon, very similar to what we saw yesterday afternoon. And then here comes the rain overspreading the area middle part of the day on Saturday. Saturday afternoon looks wet. Sunday, we may see a bit of improvement, but still a chance for showers. It'll be a bit more humid. Temperatures warm on Sunday, and that may set the stage for a rumble of thunder. But of the two weekend days, I think tomorrow, Saturday, especially during the afternoon, is the wettest part.